where I do work at the Devils, like, working a t-shirt cannon is a lot of fun. It's a dream of every little kid. Launching a t-shirt cannon, having your own, and I remember using it for the first time, just being like, this thing is crazy. But they are a lot of fun.
It just reminds me of when the Phanatic, we talked about this on the show before.
Oh, when he used to shoot hot dogs.
Hit the lady in the head and she sued him.
Sued him.